Sitting on the Tuscan coast is a hotel built like a private home, but down a cliff and into a cove. This is the Il Pelicano.
Pelicano was born in 1965 from a love story of an American heiress and a British aviator. And they met at the place called Pelican Point in Southern California. And then they decided to build a love nest in this part of Italy, and they decided to call it Il Pelicano. And it was really born like more of a place where this couple would entertain their friends. They were all international jet setter, mostly American and English, to the point that for the first few years, the Italians were not even allowed to come and stay here. And our current owner, Dr. Shaw, was one of the first Italians who was really allowed to come to this kind of private club, where you had the life and experiences of the 60s, the Dolce Vita, this type of very relaxed but yet refined ambience, very private. Part of the soul of the hotel. I mean, many guests come back because we have this employees, the staff that's been for so many years. And really, the look and feel, it's really more of a home. Even when you drive, as you probably saw, when you drive in, you don't feel like you're driving in a hotel. You feel you're driving in a private home, and that's our private room. And you're able, over the years, to develop the relationship and the bond and the trust that, you know, bring back these people. And at the very end, it's all about the genuine care, you know, how genuinely you care for your clients, but really they are your guests. So we call them guests, not clients.
The atmosphere at Il Pelicano is one of quiet luxury and Italian flair, something creative director Marie-Louise Cho takes very seriously. Every room is infused with character and personal style. And outside, the terraces and spaces open to breathtaking views of Porto Ercole, soulful, enchanting, and transformative.
So where are we standing right now, and what's the story of this beautiful place?
Right, we're standing at what we call the beach club. This is the place where the clients, the guests, are really spending most of the day. They arrive, check in, but then they oftentimes they drop the bags and they just come in here. This is a place where you relax during the day, you really disconnect from the world, reconnect to your partner. And it's a little like special place. I mean, the activity of the people is really, really here. You can have lunch here if you want. The clarity of the water, it's just spectacular. I think that I'm a diver myself and probably have to go to Sardinia to find the same clarity of the water.
We are now going to meet the one Michelin star chef of the hotel, Michelino Gioia.
Hello, ben arrivato, chef. Ben arrivato,
how are
Michelino
you?
Gioia.
Nice to meet you.
La nostra cucina è basata sempre sulla tradizione. Abbiamo il Pelligrill, che secondo me è una cucina molto più toscana, mentre abbiamo, quindi è basata molto sulla regione, ma poi ogni giorno proponiamo un menù di una regione diversa di tutta l'Italia. Invece poi abbiamo il ristorante Il Pelicano, che è un ristorante gourmet, ma diciamo che è comunque abbastanza, non sono i ristoranti gourmet quelli proprio pesanti, ma è abbastanza disinvolto come servizio, e anche lì è una cucina basata sulla prodotti italiani, ogni tanto insomma facendo qualche cenno anche a livello internazionale.
While we were here, we joined chef Michelino Gioia as he prepared this famous blue lobster with ricotta cheese. And there was just such a respect for the fresh produce of Italy's sea and land.
Okay, now I will try.
Perfetto.
Now I will try. Chef, for you.
For me?
Yeah, because okay. It's goloso, goloso.
Molto. Molto.
Okay. I will try.
E poi un poco lo roviniamo.
It's very, very good. Eh? It's very good. Grazie.
Io mangio la cialda.
Yeah, you want another one, chef?
Grazie.
Now we are going to meet a true legend of the hotel, Federico Morosi, the head barman.
Il Pelicano, c'est Pelicano. C'est un style de vie, c'est un brand, c'est plein de choses. C'est surtout un hôtel pour nos clients. C'est la beauté du lieu, c'est la nature. Et bien sûr, c'est les cocktails aussi. Moi, je suis là pour ça.
Alors, c'est un moment très important de la journée pour les clients.
Alors nous, on peut vraiment, les gens ici viennent par la dolce vita, dolce far niente. Alors les gens viennent ici pour se relaxer, pour faire des vacances. Vous pouvez boire des cocktails partout dans le monde entier, mais ici les clients, ils apprécient beaucoup les cocktails de nous. Et les premiers cocktails que j'ai fait quand je suis arrivé en 2008, c'était le Pelicano Martini. Je voulais donner seulement un nom en cocktail avec le Pelicano et je croyais de m'inspirer un peu à lieu. Alors c'est un cocktail citrus méditerranéen parfumé, mais pas doux comme doit être un cocktail. Je me suis inspiré à la nature, les arbres de petits oranges qu'on a ici. Et ça s'appelle Pelicano Martini. C'est alors un martini cocktail, c'est vraiment strong. C'est fait avec une base de vodka orange, c'est un peu parfumé avec du citron vert, et puis cette mandarinetto, que c'est un iconique liqueur italien à la tangerine, on dit. D'accord. Et ça donne le parfum des vacances, moi je dis. Voilà, c'est la couleur de...
C'est très frais, hein?
C'est très frais. Et puis... comme petite décoration à zeste d'orange. Ben ça, c'est un extrait de la carte qu'on a habituellement, c'est Pelican Friends. Ouais. Et chaque texte signature, c'est lié à un client qui est venu ici, ou à une fête, un party qu'on a fait.
Et donc pour... ça, c'est un client qui est arrivé, qui a dit voilà. Je veux un cocktail.
Client habituel, oui, répète, qu'ils sont très honorés d'avoir les cocktails dans les listes de cocktails.
C'est génial.
Et c'est des gens de showbiz, de jet set, comme ça, mais nous on est très low profile, mais ils ont les cocktails à eux au Pelicano.
C'est super.
Et ça, c'est apprécié aussi pour les autres clients, pas pour, seulement pour eux.
Designed cliffside, down Monte Argentario into a cove, Hotel Il Pelicano enjoys an architecture and beauty that's quite unique. Like the beach club, painted in spanking white with a private pier, and the saltwater pool, and restaurants that overlook the sea.